afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the commander and his crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard this high-speed service to Southampton. We have a calm cross of you today, however, in the interest of your own comfort and safety, can I please ask that all passengers remain seated throughout the journey? In line with UK law, all passengers are required to wear face coverings on board. If you have an exemption from this, please make yourself known to a member of the crew. In a few minutes, I'll be offering a refreshment service on this crossing, as you are now permitted to eat and drink on board while seated. You can see the menu displayed on the TV screen nearby, or request one as I pass through the cabin. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, but first, I ask your focus for watching the following safety video. Thank you for listening, and enjoy the crossing.
Welcome aboard RedJet 7. For your own safety and comfort, please listen carefully to the following safety announcement. This craft is fitted with self-inflating life rafts stowed on deck and life jackets stowed underneath your seat. To put on a life jacket, remove it from under your seat. Unbuckle the life jacket. Loosen the clip by pulling on the loose end of the strap. Pull the Velcro strips apart and then place the life jacket over your head, with the light at the top and at the front. Push together the Velcro strips and pass the loose strap behind your back, and then clip the buckle together. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. A whistle is provided to attract attention, together with an automatic water-activated light. Children's life jackets are available from the central locker and will be handed out by members of the crew. The vessel has 6 emergency exits, 2 doors located forward, 2 main side doors in the center, and 2 doors at the rear. In the unlikely event of an emergency, you will be instructed to put on a life jacket and proceed to an emergency exit, as indicated by the crew. You will notice either a red or green colored marker on the arm of your seat. This tells you which side of the craft to find your emergency exit. Remove all sharp objects and high-heeled shoes and leave all personal belongings behind. Proceed to the designated emergency exit. Board the life raft as guided by the crew.
gentlemen. We will shortly be arriving alongside our berth in Southampton. In accordance with our social distancing policy, the vessel will be discharged in sections. A graphic is currently displayed on the TV screen detailing which section your seat is in. For your own comfort and safety, do remain seated until invited to disembark by a member of the crew. Whilst disembarking the vessel, please do take extra care. And should you require any assistance, please do not hesitate to ask. On behalf of Red Funnel and the crew, we would like to thank you for travelling with us on high speed today, and we wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey.